video haunted? True life, I made a haunted video by accident. I don't even know what to do now that I'm inside a haunted video. My roommate is really obsessed with haunted YouTube videos, so I feel like he would be interested, but I can't just leave the frame because what if something spooky happens, like a ghost walks in? I'm looking all around the frame to make sure there's no ghosts. The echo is so funny.